Alright, so there's no way the battery would have lasted long enough to get three games in this match in, but we're gonna get game three in, hopefully. I say hopefully because this is a control mirror, so we'll see. Yep, all good. Of course, I'll be on the play. I got game one by being a jerk with Fulminator Mage, and he got game two by just outvaluing me, I guess.
Apparently,
no,
he's dead.
Yeah.
Okay.
What
is
fun? No.
Okay.
Formatted mic?
Surgical?
Surgical.
Alright. He runs surgical.
Mainboard.
Here, since this is the first time, I'll let you do it. No more land destruction creatures. No more of those shenanigans.
Just like we like it. Mm.
It's like he likes it. Yeah, mainboard surgical. Seems great against combo decks. Surprisingly good against control decks. I guess it's one of the first cards you side out against aggro decks generally. Yeah.
Oh, so you're first.
Oh, fair enough. Everyone, so I've tried playing surgical and just going for the fetch lands before, just to cross my fingers and see if it happens to be enough. It has never worked out for me.
I haven't surgical one of yours yet, have I?
No, not yet. Just the idea is when they don't have enough lands, just try to keep them landlocked.
Yeah.
Alright, and that's turn.
That's just a little bit too risky.
Yeah. Faster? Oh, smother. Abrupt decay, except it can be countered, but cannot be regenerated. And better mana cost. Slightly. Ever so slight.
Go ahead.
We're the old living here. Except you can't replace it. Not on non-basics or any other.
What comes down to I only have basic lands in
this side?
This one has
the planes, barrels. This one's
probably not the best card.
So,
they're
not going to
the
where they have one hit on their feet and one hit on their head.
Just going to scooch things over here. Is that still on? Oh, that's barely on screen. There we go. Something like that. Yeah, never mind. That's way too intrusive.
Thought six.
Okay, never mind, that does work. So I might as well use one while I have it, I guess. First I gotta fetch.
Sure.
We're discussing on how much to get off.
Getting a blood crypt. It's going to end up being 2 damage, you discard a card.
Sure.
seems perfectly fair in this match.
All the way up to an 8. Sometimes
it's a lot of
cards.
And then there you go. And
it's
I think you're paying the mana, or paying the life, not mana, for surgical here, so you should be at 12. Because you wrote 14 and thought 6.
Yeah, that's what I was forgetting.
Alright, and there's the fourth Kolaghan's command.
Okay. I win!
Ta-da!
I'll pass turn.
Okay. And no, did not even bother tapping my hands because whatever, we know
the drill. We're still moving.
Yeah. Elementals?
Sure.
Okay, yeah, whatever. You're great!
Pastor. He's in position. Okay. Smother?
Sure.
And you're tapped on that? The water grade?
Yep. Pastor?
Everybody, put your hand in the graveyard.
Yeah,
Pastor? How many more Snapcasters do you have, buddy? I believe you.
He plays a full six in there.
The full six.
Soul manipulation? Yeah, that's a reader.
Counter spell.
Counter target creature spell or return a creature card from my graveyard to hand.
Oh, okay, so you return a creature card.
Yes.
Is what you're doing.
Yes.
Okay, and I will.
Do what I gotta do.
I will.
Flashback on the mantle. Okay. Seems fair. I actually have.
Yeah, we'll just use that.
Yeah, that'll work. Should we want to blow up, insert one of them here? Pastor?
Apparently, I am.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's a thing. It's flavorful, too, I guess. Combat?
Sure.
Fear.
Oh, yeah.
Pastor? It's weird, like.
You got less than 7.
It's
all good. Frank, I mean, since Birthing Pod isn't a deck anymore, you don't really see it played.
Deck 3.
Alright.
Yeah,
17.
Yeah.
Yeah. Speed up the clock. Why not? Cards in hand is 3?
3.
The mentals?
Mm-hmm.
3?
4.
Last turn?
Combat?
Yes. 12? Flashback Lingering Souls.
Pastor?
All right. Last turn. Supreme verdict. That would be... It gets you out, but, you know, seven tokens.
Attack for seven.
I'll take it and go to five. Everything is a question in the control match. Okay, yeah.
Cards in hand?
I have three.
Pass forward.
Okay.
Tempt cryptic command.
Dispel.
Okay. Now the last card gets
go.
Oh my god. Dude. Great job. Thank you. That's... This is one of the hardest games I've had to play. This is why I love the control match so much, the control mirror. Alright, so what I brought in, sorry, I didn't mean to sound rude or anything like that. I brought in two soul manipulations. There's two on the main board. I took them out in game two. It's just, I didn't think it was all that great on the draw.
That card, yeah, basically.
You're not kidding. And then, let's see, I took up two Serum Visions as well. Let me show you what I had going on. So, I took out all four Mana Leaks in game three, and Serum Vision in game two and three.
Yeah.
There are two main board soul manipulation, and two in the side, there's the sideboard ones, along with Focus Bell, which control match makes sense, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, Slaughter Games, jeez. So the object of your deck is keeping from ever casting anything ever past a certain point. It works, apparently.
It's cute.
I didn't have enough win conditions to... I didn't have enough variety in my win conditions to stave off from that many surgical attractions.
Yeah.
So I have experimented... There used to be a one of Tasigur and a one of Jace in the sideboard. I didn't expect any control today. We'll know for later, I guess. Seriously, where is that last dispel? There's a fourth dispel in here somewhere.
Yeah, I'll take both verdicts out, by the way.
Okay. I don't know. Not enough creatures, I guess, to warrant them?
Not really. I mean, I guess technically it would have saved me that last game, but...
You couldn't have known. I don't blame you.
Well, it wouldn't have either, because I didn't have enough white to cast it.
Oh, is it? Oh, it's white, white, blue one. That's
yeah,
right.
So he wouldn't save me anyway. So.
Fair enough. Okay. Take care.